it's Christmas for me, it's another holiday.
What?
I don't know if it's that simple. I mean, is it a holiday or is it the celebration of Christ's birth?
It's Christmas for me.
Yeah. It's me, family.
It's a good time to just kind of hang around with family and friends and have a good time.
How are you broke?
How are you broke?
Christmas? Yeah.
Like the holiday or...
birthday, so
I think for me, I hope it's the celebration of Christ's birth.
Time to hang out with family.
Celebration of the birth of Jesus Christ.
Yes.
For me.
Oh, I don't really
want to
be interviewed. Thanks, though, guys.
You believe in Santa?
Like the spirit.
Yeah. What's Christmas to me?
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
This is another day.
You believe in Santa?
Celebrating the death and rebirth of nature.
What's Christmas to you?
What's Christmas to you? She's Jewish, so.
Christmas?
Spending time with family and good gifts.
What's Christmas for you? Do you believe in Santa? No?
I believe in Santa cheer.
What's Christmas?
Yeah.
I hate Christmas.
Oh, you hate Christmas?
Yeah. What's Christmas? Like, what does it mean?
Yeah.
Okay. It's when Jesus was born.
Good answer.
You know, time to celebrate the generosity and compassion. It's a celebration. It's a Christian holiday. It's a celebration of Christ.
Probably mostly spending time with family and friends.
Santa.
I love Halloween.
Christ's birthday.
Yes.
And we celebrate it.
What's Christmas for you?
The birth of Christ.
You believe in Santa?
Like the spirit.
Yeah. You think he's black or white?
Black.
She thinks he's black.
You gonna have that for Christmas?
Сами видели, вот какие вопросы мы задавали, там никакие ответы не получали. И в основном люди не знают, что это означает Крисмас. А на самом деле Крисмас – это праздник Рождества Христова. Это на самом деле родился Спаситель. И как много людей не знают в этом городе о том, что это Спаситель родился для их души, для их жизни. И мы, наша молодежь, мы приехали в эту страну ради того, чтобы сказать им об этом, что родился Спаситель их души. И давайте на этот год вместе, дружно сделаем так, чем можно больше для Бога, чтобы сказать людям о Боге. Будьте счастливы в этом новом году.